everybody, Natasha Wilkinson, your independent Scentsy consultant. So, today I am going through another one of the early access kits that consultants are given as a perk. We can get early access to certain fragrance bundles that will be available at a later date. So, this kit here is known in Region 3 as the Carnival Collection. In other regions, it's known as the Masquerade Collection, but they did change the name up for Region 3, and we don't actually get it in a little giftable box like in other regions. We just get the bundle of wax bars like this. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different fragrances in this collection. And we're about to do some first sniffs here. I will be sending these out as samples in my Happy Mail later on. So this particular collection will be available to the general public from the 1st of December for $42. You can grab all 5 of these bars. If you are wanting to be added to my pre-order list, I will link the pre-order form below. I do believe you might be able... Yes, you can. So you can also buy these bars separate if you don't want the whole collection for $10 each or so. So let's delve into the Carnival Collection, shall we? So the first one we're going to talk about is Minty Mocktail. And I just love the artwork on there. It's got little glasses with your mint leaves. And this is a sprig of garden mint, mixes it up with sweet peppermint and spun sugar. So if you like peppermint dreams, you're gonna like this. It's got that same almost buttermint marshmallowy, and I think it's the spun sugar in there. So it's got that almost marshmallowy sweet mint. I'm not picking up any chocolate, but you've got that marshmallowy depth that you get from peppermint dreams. It is a little bit more spearminty, but that sugariness is really creaming it out and toning it down. I like that one. So if you're looking for something a little bit stronger than marshmallow mint, but still want that buttermint type smell, Minty Mocktail is a definite winner for me. That might be even club worthy to me. I feel like that it's going to be mid to a strong performer. So the next one is Midnight Masquerade, and it's this deep purple wax. You've got your masquerade masks on the front, and this one is sugared baguettes with beignets with smoky vanilla dance behind delicate masks of midnight lily. So if you like stargazing, you're going to love this. This has got almost that smoky, perfumey essence that stargazing had. It's a little bit more woodsy though than stargazing. Stargazing to me, I felt, had a little bit more of a floral base, but this one has a little bit of a almost vanilla oud, to my nose anyway, woodsy undertone. It's sensually, it's perfumey. This would be a great bedroom scent. The next one is Confetti Showers. And this one is sparkling citrus whirls around black currant with a hint of peach. Okay. I can definitely pick up that almost effervescent-y, bordering on a like lemon note. It's a very light lemon, but it's a most perfumey, florally lemon as well. This to me screams body care, citrus. Smells a little bit more on the lighter side to me, a little bit more area. So that was Confetti Showers. And the next one is Street Parade, and you've got the drums and there's a pictures of pineapple, so I'm going to guess there's pineapple in this one. Street Parade is a jamboree of blood orange, juicy plum, toss bright golden pineapple beads in celebration. But I can smell the sweetness of the plum. The pineapple's not too tart. It's not coming across pencil shaving like, which sometimes pineapple scents do come across for me. I am pleasantly surprised by this. This would be a really nice summer scent. So the last one is Carnival Cake. And you've got the crown with the cakes. It's a bright pink colored wax. This one is a sweet crust of cinnamon and brown sugar coated with silky notes of golden butter. So this is the bakery lot of it. So this is a sweet baked brown sugar. This is nice. But then again, you know my heart loves bakery. I am getting a little bit of, I guess, the praline cake vibe, but this is a lot more sweeter than praline cake. Praline cake was a lot thicker, a lot more, to my nose, butterier. This is like a lighter version of that with a lot more of the brown sugar and a lot more sweetness added to it. So that was a really fun collection. I don't think I hated any one of them. I liked them all. What was my favorite to my least favorite? So if I were to rank them based on cold smell, remembering I haven't warmed them yet, based on cold. Now this is quite surprising to me. So no surprise here. My number one, Carnival Cake, bakery all the way. Number two was Minty Mocktail. Now this is where it gets surprising. I would have thought I would have loved Midnight Masquerade, but I think my number three is actually Street Parade. I think Carnival Cake and Minty Mocktail for me would be club worthy. Street Parade, I could see myself picking up a few more, not necessarily putting it in my club. And then I think as far as scents go out of these, number four would actually be Confetti Showers, and my least favorite would be Midnight Masquerade. But again, these decisions could change upon warming. I think two are definitely club worthy, one definitely purchase more, and I think these two I will enjoy while I have, but I don't know that I would get more of. So That, as I said, was the Carnival Collection. It will be available from the 1st of January. I'm moving to my new house tomorrow, so I'll be able to start warming these bars, providing warming reviews, and some samples will be going out in my happy mail very soon. Until next time, stay safe and